Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Yellowstone Quake Hockey. Let's welcome our boys back to town. Let's go, Quake! Let's go, Quake!
Like, yeah, moving my hips like, yeah. Fans here.
Shot no good! Quick win in a shootout!
Happy New Year.
Big win at home for the boys. Finally, a big win on home ice.
Yeah, I mean, they're looking really good the last couple games.
They've definitely carried over from Showcase. Nothing but love and respect for a Bozeman tonight.
Yeah.
Outstanding game.
As Allman's going to play that. Snyder picks that up wide. Hits the brakes, spins around, sends that way up ahead to Rumpke. Rumpke now, man breathing on him. Shot, he scores! Beautiful play there by Snyder to set that up. Rumpke gets the goal with the
Maskey on Hoffman.
Snyder brings it, turns to bring it up ice. He's going to bring it up. Sends it ahead to Rozanski. Rozanski shot. Save made, puck loose, up front shot, and he scores! I think that was Evan Snyder putting that one away. Rumpke will pick that back up. Circles around. Shot, and he scores! Dylan Rumpke, right over the shoulder of Phillips. Nothing he can do there. Power play goal. dumping in miscues here, picked up by Gates. Gates has a plethora of white jerseys with him. Shot, he scores! Dylan Rupke! Way up top there on the top shelf. Sebaski sends that down as he comes off. Swanson had it, picked up by Sebaski. Sebaski takes that and scores! That was Ryan Loveless on the goal. I think he put that one in off the rebound. So Sebaski went full alpha male down there. Picked up nice toe drag. Shot, he scores! Kate Rosansky, I believe, on the goal. Didn't even get a chance to hit. Harris will pick it up. He's going to bring it in. Ground shot, he scores! Jack Harris, overtime game winner! Stay tuned for 3 stars in the game. Brought to you by Bighorn Radio Network. There should be a match in 5 in a game on our side. Why? It takes 2 to tango, bud. Shot. Score the game! Rosansky!
Rosansky got the deflect on that.
Wow!
Heck of a goal.
We're sitting here talking about the penalties and also the Rupke. Out to Harris. Back down to Rupke. Rupke carries it in. Toe drag shot. They score! Dylan Rupke on the power play goal!
Wow.
What is going on here?
Wow! Three goals
in wow.
3 minutes and 4 seconds.
Wow. He was going for the Michigan there. Harris over to Green. Shot, he scores! No, sorry, that was Spencer Platt.
Spencer Platt.
Wow.
From way out with the wrister. In a matter of about four.
It's going to come around, picked up by Brown. Brown lets one fly, he scores! Trying to figure out who scored there. I think Greener got the tip, but maybe not. Yeah, it was Brown. Shot, he scores! Power play goal, Will Yates. Turns up ice. He's got Harris and Kramer with him. Rupke goes wide. Skates through a check. Brings it in. Johnny scores! Beautiful between the leg pass by Dylan Rupke to Jack Harris. Da-da-da! Da-da-da! Send that out. Picked up by Harris. Over to Platt. Platt. Back to Harris. Harris. Over to Rupke. Fire! Johnny scores! Power play goal, Dylan Rupke. Power play. Sent out to Snyder. Snyder over to Brown. Brown. Shot. Scores! I think that was Green again with the tip. And this power play unit of the Quake is on fire tonight. Simply Bennett sends that back in. And a score! Backhander by Rupke. Sebastian bringing it up the other way now. Gets around. He's by himself. Has he got a line change coming? Shot! He scores! Will Sebastian! Five hole. Yep. Mm-hmm.
fast if they hurry. And they're doing a nice job of it. Shot, there it is. Top shelf, far side. Yellowstone Quake goal here late in the first period. Ties things up here in Bozeman tonight. That looked all good from the red line all the way in. And now, Quake, Lovelace, five hole. It goes in. And Quake take the lead here early in the second period. 2-1, just like that. Lovelace with the goal, and I'll let you know. Here comes the Quake again with a 2-on-2. Shot is deflected by Schmelzenbach. Pass in front, shot, Mellon goes in. There you go. Nothing wrong with feeling good. That's number 19. Monaco with a low pass. Hartke with a backhand attempt, and it's clear down, and this is going to be an empty net goal and an easy one for the Yellowstone Quake as they knock it in. And with 14 and a half seconds left in the game, I think you can guess the outcome of this one.
Quake into the hawk zone, shot on goal, and now it sneaks by Downey.
Wow, answer goal real quick there by the Quake.
That was an answer goal, huh? Because Sheridan scored right before the end of the second.
Come out 11 seconds in, you're on the board. Huge equalizer right there.
I have a feeling in the last 3 minutes, 30 seconds, something's going to happen, and there it just did. I was just going to say, the last 3 minutes, 30 seconds, the amplitude is going to get racked up, and it just did. And the defenseman falls. We got a 2-on-1, 2-on-1 happening, and a shot roofed that one over Downey. And the Quake have just scored 2 quick goals.
Yep, shared the D-man blew a tire there, and 2-on-1, it was off to the races. You felt that one coming.
Yeah. Yeah, the pass back into the Quake zone. Given chases right. Controlled by the Quake. Long pass, cross-ice pass in. Not, oh!
Beautiful cross-ice pass there in the neutral zone. Just bring that man.
Yeah, but he made a nice shot to beat the goalie there. So 2 minutes left in that. Quake come away with the win.
So here comes Blake Billings, the local boy. He's already got 1 goal tonight. Let's see if he can get it the game winner. Blake fires. And he's stoned. No goal. Here goes Teasdale. He'll cross the blue line. Coming in at an angle. Show some patience. Fires and it's stoned again.
And we'll go. It's guy like Kessler. He's not fazed.
He wants this, too. He wants the crowd loud. Here comes Kessler. He comes flying in, fires, and it's stoned again. We're in the 7th round of the shootout. Both goalies have just been outstanding.
Absolutely.
Colton Wright. Right. And he loses control of the puck and doesn't even get a shot on.
Thank you. falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a race.
Sylvester to try to keep Sheridan alive. Sylvester comes in and he misses and the game is over. And the game is over. Quake will win. And now we'll try for the 3-2 in the shootout.
Got him kicked out by the Quake. They got some Yates coming down, sends a shot, goal right through the right arm of Hagen. Might have got a redirect in front by Hawkins, Keith, Green, and Quinn.
Fucking
score! Dylan Rumsky with the finish on the power play to tie the game off.
Nice job by Yates. Fired up there. Hansen sets up the last lap. Harris.
Score! Power play goal. Jack Harris with the point.
Hats off to all these guys for Gillette. Fantastic work. Well played game. Nothing to hang your hat on here, guys.